positive. How many of you agree with this cliche? Almost all. Now tell me, how many of us want to be HIV positive? Nobody. Why? Even though we are highly optimistic people, but why we scared by the name of HIV? Why it is so dangerous? Because when this virus infected people, it starts controlling their immune system and causes so many other illnesses. My fellow Toastmasters, country share and guest, this is something in your life about ego. When you have ego, then your relationships will be damaged. Actually, I have ego, and you have ego, and we all have problems. So, if ego is such a dirty thing, then why not I use this wonderful tool to cut my ego? And when you cut your ego, then see the result. I love you. Whenever you cut your ego, then world will say, I love you. Actually, same thing happened in my life too. Few months back, I had a fight with my younger brother. This lifelong relationship of blood, joy, and excitement was almost broken. We stopped calling each other. Being younger, he never called me, and I thought, I'm the elder one. Why should I call? I leave that behind. Everything was going on absolutely fine till the time I got one lesson from this trip. Let me pass on to you that lesson. I have this trip, which English letter this trip represents? Only I, right? And if I cut this trip into middle, now I have two strips. With that two strips, I can make T, I can make X, I can make V, I can make T, just verify, those five letters. If I break this strip one more time, then I have three strips with me. And with those three strips, another set of letters can be created, and the more in number this time. This experiment can be done so on and so forth. But have you noticed that? Whenever I break this strip, its importance getting increased. My friend, same applies to your life. Whenever you are broken, you are actually grown. Your value, your importance getting increased. So, allow your life to break as many times as possible so that one day life will write winner out of you by breaking you into pieces. And if you nurture this attitude in you, and whenever life breaks you, then say, break me, baby, one more time. Even I was broken, but grown. And finally, I got ultimate lesson of the life with this string. Do you know that? Why this string is such a beautiful? Because this single string holds different color of beads together. That color of beads, I think, resembles our relationship circle. we have different types of relations. Relation of lurch, relation of emotion, relation while we are in career. So that all relations makes our life beautiful, because those are held together by unconditional love and unconditional forgiveness. But my friends, the day when that wonderful bond will be break, disaster will happen and you will remain nothing. The overall lesson of the life that pair of scissors taught me: whenever in your life you are broken, then cut your ego, but do not cut your bonds, because that makes your life beautiful. Actually, that moment shattered me. And I pick up the call, dial my brother, say, "Hello, brother, I'm sorry." And he replied, "I love you."